Crosby turns on a dime and down goes Trocheck, breaks an ankle there. He actually likes that contact when he can get up against you, roll like a good basketball player.
There are a few players that can skate the way he skates. When he's on his edges, when he's got the puck and he's determined, nobody can stay with him.
Crosby to the forehand. Watched by Strome, who's been out here a long time. Crosby from the corner, twisting and turning. Inside out, beautiful move, trying to get the shot off. He holds, he shoots, he scores! Absolutely brilliant goal from Sidney Crosby.
And Dylan Strome is still looking for something on the ice after that move. What a display of Edgework.
The wraparound chance for Crosby. He scores! Sidney Crosby picks up the loose change.
Crosby with those quick hands wraps it around a piece, Elliott.
And it's not just the hands, Eddie. How about the feet of Crosby right here?
Now looking for a big road trip. Slow start for them. Crosby looks at the lead. Guarded towards the net. He's got him. He scores! Sidney Crosby!
Look at the Edgework heel to heel. Lindell's no match. Crosby shrugs him off, chips it on the backhand, skate to stick. Oh man, oh man.
Dumoulin, shot pass to Crosby. Sid hangs on to it, trying to fool Anderson. Crosby powers away to the single drop pass, gets the ball, he scores!
Sidney Crosby with one hand.
Over, a couple directions, moves it down to the corner. It's Crosby, second nicely over to get the ball, he scores!
Watch the edge work and the strength of Crosby as he comes out of the corner, finds Gensel.
Denied by Reimer. Follow up by Crosby. Looking. Tight turn on Ekblad. Overrun. Fire. Same name by Reimer.
Boy, Ekblad broke an ankle there trying to keep with Sidney Crosby down low.
Crosby's got control. Beautiful move. Goes over to Mata. Takes the shot. Stop rebound. One quick. He scores!
Crosby knocks it down out of the air, stops on a dime, finds the blue liner Mata, and there's Patrick Hornquist shuffling off the side of the net.
Malkin, Crosby, here they come. Sidney Crosby, Patrick Hornquist right in. He scores!
Keeps it away from Lee. Gets it back from Simone now to the forehand. Crosby takes a look now. He pivots again. Hand off Sprong. Wrist off the outside of the goal. Back in the bench. Shot Crosby! He scores!
Wow! They can't stop Crosby. He was turning on a dime here. Baby, say you want me, but I want you more. Take me back when it was only you and I.
Baby, look up at the sky. Open up your starry eyes. Plays it to the near side corner. Crosby arrives. Get behind the net. The Crosby line causing some problems here. Scores! Gensel! Goal number three! It's the game winner!
Working it in, Crosby down low, grabbed around a tip, fired up front, Hornquist scores! Penguins are saying it's in, Hornquist gets the goal after Crosby again, does the wraparound like only he can. I
Bouncer right at your feet. Follow up by Sidney Crosby. Locks out. Shoots one. Teammate. The second try gets all stopped by Flurry. Don't hurt, but I'm
lying to myself. And it's Simone bringing it in. He's got Crosby across. Holds it in front when the shot's over. What the play?
Off the end glass. The back of the goal. Crosby in front for Getzel. He scores! Sidney Crosby does it again.
Crosby comes off the bench, centering pass, Marchand hit the side of the net, Crosby scores! Bank shot!
And it's played back by Hornquist, cutting in, it's Crosby, couple of moves to the middle, he's got Budaj down, he's got the puck behind the net, the quick shot by Connor Sheary is blocked.
Play by Crosby. Dances away from Ovechkin. They look easy.
Crosby's coming off the bench. There's a pass to him. Crosby turns away from the check of Weidman to Kunitz. He fires. He scores!
Crosby off the wall. Keeps his legs moving. Had his head up the whole time to get this team back to the Stanley Cup final.